Gerald Bostock, fresh from school with few O-levels, sets his sights. No grand fanciful fantasies, but level-headed middle ground. The retail trade, the corner shop, at humble service of plain town folk. Open at 9 and close by 6, and off to work, play work around. Regulars drop by to chat in idle gossip, repetition. Same old words, another day, while all the time life slips away. But slips so slowly, stretches moments into hours and hours to years. With characters by Harold Pinter, dark silences, slow passion play. Then home the fire of model trains and shunt and shuffle wagons, locomotive breath upon his brow. Smooth clockwork running, motors hum, while Baron Madge prepares hot dinner, frapentous pie. Always a winner. So praise life's routine, cozy habits, and don't forget to call your mom. On this pale and sultry night, stars signal long a spirit him. I feel the lateness in the hour, and I'm 50 long years from home. And you talk a livers, dying courage, age of horses. It's time to chart new courses. No more empty towers of this unholy Babylon. Some 400,000 hours have gone.
Left behind us, no poison or the